While most teens were dating and learning to drive, Bobby Bostic became inmate number 526795.
I spent my teens, 20s, 30s, here now 40s.
So. Bobby Bostic admits his friends in the streets had the greatest influence on him.
As a 16-year-old, I thought I was living because that's all we know is drugs, to get a car. That's a status symbol to us.
Bobby committed a string of crimes on one night in 1995 that earned him one of the harshest sentences in Missouri history before he was even old enough to vote. Judge Evelyn Baker sentenced Bobby to 241 years in prison.
If I knew then what I know now, I wouldn't have given him 241 years.
The retired judge has visited Bobby in prison and petitioned the Supreme Court for his release. He's now an author with his associate's degree and working on his bachelor's degree. Judge Baker wants Bobby to go home.
Yeah, I was a little kid.
You were a little kid, and I treated you like you were a hardened, grown man.
There's many Bobby Bostics throughout this country. I'm not just speaking for this young man. I'm speaking for every kid who was treated like an adult when they were still a child.